Our sister planet Venus has been a fascination to scientists and stargazers for centuries. The planet's surface has been visited by exploration probes from Earth just a few times back in the 1980s, and none of these probes survived the harsh atmosphere for more than a few hours. Today, scientists want to study Venus to better understand our own environment here on Earth. But to do that, they need to send modern instruments to the planet that can operate for months in an unforgiving environment of 850 degrees Fahrenheit and pressures more than 90 times that of the Earth's atmosphere. NASA's Glenn Research Center has invited undergraduate student teams from around the country to take the challenge of designing a new mission to explore the mysteries of Venus. Student teams are proposing a mission profile, lander, and instrument package that will be able to explore the Venusian surface for a period of up to 90 days, an unprecedented challenge. Grove City College is one of those teams. The Grove City College team formed after advertising around campus to find a mix of engineering and science students that could address the multiple problems with a mission to Venus. With a mix of mechanical, electrical engineering, and chemistry students, they formed a team that had the skills needed to start the mission design. The team's first task was to understand the challenges involved. They organized an effort to study the different aspects of the Venusian surface. They quickly learned this was not going to be an easy project. The harsh temperatures would require insulating sophisticated instruments from that heat. Any cooling process would require power that they didn't have on the mission lasting up to 90 days. Even if they could make the instruments work, they'd still need a way to transmit that information all the way back to Earth. To make it all work, the team proposed combining advanced silicon carbon electronics that would survive the high temperatures and a novel power system using Venus wind energy along with power systems already used on Mars and lunar missions. The rover stores just enough energy to do the science experiments, then a burst of data is uploaded to an orbiting satellite for communication back to Earth. The rover then moves on to a new site for continuing experiments on the soil and atmosphere. The Grove City College students have learned the challenge and the excitement of designing a mission project using advanced technologies that would be required to accomplish this task. Outer space is the future, and these students are well on their way.